Lowell. Cole's time was 18:16. In ninth place from Madison, Eli Meter.
Woo! Let's go, Eli!
Eli ran 18:14. In eighth from George Stevens Academy, Spencer Young. Spencer's time was 18:12. In seventh place from Berwick Academy was Blake Knowles. Blake already had to leave and got his backpack already. In sixth place from Presque Isle was Paxton Durrell. Paxton's time was 18 flat, 0.37. Fifth from Holton, Greater Holton Christian, was Nathan Brady. Nathan's time was 18 flat, 0.30. Fourth place from Portland was Reed Hughes. Reed's time was 17:56. Third place from Harwood Union was Vincent Wing. Time of 17:50. Second place from Portland, Everett Smith. Everett also ran 17:50, 3/100ths of a second faster than Vincent. And winning the boys' freshman race, so he gets a plaque for the fastest freshman boy from J.H. Gillis Regional High School for the time of 17:23, Mark Walker.